Next week, you will learn to streak microbes for isolation. For that activity, we will use baker's yeast, the same yeast that you would bake with. This ensures your safety while you practice this important technique. Baker's yeast is a single-celled fungus, Saccharomyces cerevisiae, that forms colonies on agar plates, just like bacteria do. For this activity, you will need 1 cup with a few drops of water, or even just a spoon, 1 PDA plate, it is marked with a dark purple line down the side of the plate, 1 cotton swab, baker's yeast. Your supply box comes with a small amount of baker's yeast in a little envelope. It may not look like a lot, but it is plenty for this activity. As always, start by washing your hands and wiping down your work area with disinfectant. Turn the PDA plate upside down and label it as explained in a previous tutorial, then turn it right side up again. Add a few drops of water in a cup or a spoon and mix a few yeast grains with the water. Dip a cotton swab in the mixture and open the lid of the plate just enough to gain access. Spread some yeast mixture gently over the surface of the plate. Because you only open the plate a little bit, you will not be able to reach all areas of the plate. Turn the plate around so you can spread from a different angle. You may discard the cotton swab with your regular household waste. If you are concerned about the plate accidentally opening, you may use 2 small pieces of tape to attach the lid to the bottom. Now incubate your plate for 1 or 2 days as necessary. Incubation means to keep the plate at the right temperature for the microbes to grow.
The optimum temperature of yeast is between 30 and 35 degrees Celsius or 86 to 95 degrees Fahrenheit.
The yeast will grow at room temperature, which is approximately 20 to 25 degrees Celsius, but it will take a bit longer, closer to 2 days than to 1 day. At home, I incubate my plates in a cardboard box that I put in the warmest part of the house. You should put the thermometer provided with your supplies in the box so that you can measure the temperature at which you're incubating. I tape mine down so that it doesn't fall in. Read the temperature after about 15 minutes and again when you check on your plate the next day and when it is done. Your plate is done if you can distinguish white circles on the surface of the PDA. These are called colonies and you will transfer one of these colonies through streaking for isolation next week.